Can you let me know the amount of dedicated wham? Welcome back to Watch Dogs. Let's try that again. Welcome to Watch Dogs. Last where we left off, we just completed Open Your World. But right now I'm gonna do some upgrades, so I'll see you guys in a little bit when I get to the mission objective.
Can't let this survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
This is where the game starts to get good. Parkour.
Hi. Oh, fuck. Jordy. Who are they?
Well, they live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So, people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine. Sure. So, about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what?
It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody's paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk, and one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. Kinda need him.
You think?
If you don't find him, I'll kill you. Watch yourself.
Nice job. Let's keep this moving.
Heads up! Start looking. He's around here.
Huh? I'm betting the boss is inside that office.
The first thing I gotta do is unlock that door. Then we can head over.
What are you doing?
I'm asking you how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once. Family man. And the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union member.
Fuck you.
And there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
I'm wasting my time.
All right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never do it.
Who says I want him? Maybe he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
I'm gonna need that.
Wake up, there's more fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
We're gonna keep this moving. It's what you would do in real life. One of the anarchist mottos is, hey, don't be the hero. Run when you need to. I've got a target to follow. I don't got time for you. Do I get more dedicated wham? Now you don't want to kill any of the cops because that'll hurt your reputation. Which does matter to an extent. I have barely enough dedicated wham to run this game. Nice job. You did it.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next video.